The enemy jet plane laden with a special cargo arrived at the Brazzaville airport on Saturday afternoon at around 1 o'clock Congolese time, and its cargo hauled for medicine and food items such as conch fish and tinned fish. The Namibian delegation, with the company of the food aid, was met at the airport by the Namibian ambassador to the Congo, Ringo Mutambo, and senior officials of the Congolese Foreign Ministry. The leader of the delegation, the deputy PS of Works and Transport, Fabina Pinar, handed over the aid to the Namibian ambassador to the Congo.
I am really honored to hand over this to you, Father, handing over.
Mutambo, who in turn handed over the donation to the Deputy Secretary General in the Congolese Foreign Ministry, Bikomo Rowland, pointed out that the consignment is part of Namibia's contribution to alleviate the plight of the people who are injured in the blast.
We share the pain and grief that you people are going through as you attempt to cope with the monumental loss of life.
Rowland expressed gratitude on behalf of the Congolese government and its people for the donation. On the 4th of this month, multiple explosions rocked the Congolese capital when the munitions dam exploded, killing about 250 people, injuring about 1,500 people, and leaving close to 5,000 homeless.